This season has been a miserable one for Everton, sitting in the Premier League relegation zone after 9 matches and already having fired now former manager Ronald Koeman. The League Cup does not look like it's going to be any respite for them because they're facing off with a Chelsea side looking to get back into form and take another step closer to their goal of winning as much gold as possible. Chelsea have won just 2 of their last 5 matches, but their last match was a big 4-2 win over a very game Watford side, and even that middling form for the defending EPL champs is far better than Everton's struggles. The Toffees haven't won in their last 5 all-competition games, including painful losses to Arsenal in the EPL and Lyon in the Europa League, and a shocking home draw to Lowly Apollon in the Europa League. Suffice it to say, Everton are flirting with disaster early on in the season, and another loss here to Chelsea isn't going to help things any for them. A win here could help Everton get their confidence back, but that seems like a very tall order for them right now, especially considering how easily Chelsea beat